There's a giant tentacle blocking the transport door. It's wrapped around a big tank.
A big tank? Nitrogen trichloride. Those explode if they overheat.
Perfect.
That worked. We're moving again. We'll wait for you up ahead.
All right, I see you. I'll meet you there. Okay, Ellie, get ready. One more.
What? Are you crazy? That one in the middle. If you set that, it will incinerate everything in here.
Yes, it will. Tell Strauss to hold on. Here we go.
Admire your persistence, Mr. Clarke. But this is bigger than you and bigger than the lives of everyone on this station.
Sir, final preparations for attack are wrapping up.
Looks like it ends here. At this point, it's all just dead weight.
Isaac, what did he mean? What did he mean when he said dead weight?
He's using the solar beam. We gotta stop the transport now.
Oh, shit. He's cut the station in half. There's no track to get across on.
Back us up. Back us up to the station.
What? Why?
Just do it, Ellie. Hurry. The Ishimura. If the gravity tethers are still functional, I can...
You can snag up a sec and drag it back? Isaac, this is ridiculous.
If I can line the tracks up just for a few seconds, you should be able to get the transport across. Stay ready. And take care of Strauss.
Isaac, no. This is a really bad idea.
I'll stick around. I'm full of bad ideas. still be a computer in the flight lounge. I can check the ship's status from there.
Are you okay? You sound a little nervous.
Last time I was here, things didn't go so well. Look, I'll contact you soon.
Reserve power. Primary systems offline. Main centrifuge offline for repairs.
Damn it. That's what I thought.
What?
The gravity centrifuge is under repair. I'm gonna have to go down to engineering. This should be interesting.
Is it safe?
I don't know how it could be. I'll let you know. Centrifuge.
Just be careful.
I'll call you when it's online.
Thank you. Latchford. Research summary, organic material analysis. There are several shocking findings relating to the sludge-like material found throughout the Ishimura. First, it is human DNA. Second, and far more disturbing, it reanimates in the presence of a marker signal. The only conclusion we can come to is that the entire Ishimura crew was infected and reconstructed and then fell into a soupy DNA sludge when the Aegis 7 marker was destroyed.
Zero gravity.
a centrifuge online. I'm heading back towards the tram station.
Damn it, I'm not.
Okay. I've almost got us disconnected from the mag rail. Keep me posted. Strauss is starting to worry me.
Son,
listen.
I would never. But son, Daddy's not a murderer.
Strauss!
Never hurt
you.
He's not real.
Yes, he is. You can't see him because you haven't taken this step. Strauss, you need to sit down. Step three.
Yeah! Strauss! Ellie! Shit!
The bastard bit me.
What? Ah, shit. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. But he stopped talking. He won't look at me. How's it going at your end? Please tell me this plan is going to work.
I'm almost there. I'm headed to the bridge now to activate the gravity tethers.
Well, good. They're swarming in through a hole in the medical deck. At least you won't have to go through there.
Unexpected obstruction ahead. Shutting down. Welcome to the medical deck.
Crap.
Thank you. Yeah.